Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today, we've got a hands-on tutorial on pallet jack hydraulic oil replacement. In this video, we will show you how to replace the hydraulic oil in your pallet jack or refill it if it's running low. This involves a simple and easy process that will keep your hydraulic unit working smoothly. So, let's get started. Before we start, let's go over the tools and materials you'll need for this task. You'll need slotted screwdriver, funnel, rag or paper towel, and a bottle of hydraulic oil that matches the specifications of your pallet jack. Please note, always use the same oil that's already in the hydraulic system. Check your operating manual if you're unsure about the oil type. Besides, if you're using your pallet jack in cold areas, you may need a special type of oil that can withstand low temperatures. You can browse our website for specific hydraulic oil types or contact us for a free consultation. Once you have everything ready, let's get started. The first step is to lower the pallet jack completely. To do this, move the operating lever to the lower position and make sure the forks are touching the ground. Keep in mind that your pallet jack is on a hard and flat surface and that there are no loads on the forks. The next step is to remove the screw that secures the oil filler cap. The oil filler cap is usually located on the top of the hydraulic pump, near the handle. Use your slotted screwdriver to loosen and remove the screw. Be careful not to damage it. Once the cap is removed, check the oil level of your pallet jack. The oil should be in line with the lower edge of the oil filler cap or about 1 to 2 centimeters lower, depending on your model. Moreover, some pallet jacks have a glass hole that lets you see the oil level without removing the cap. But if yours doesn't have one, you'll have to do it manually. If the oil level is too low, you need to top it up with some fresh oil. Be careful not to overfill or spill any oil, as this can cause leaks or damage to your pallet jack hydraulic components. Use a funnel or a syringe to make this easier. Generally, pallet jacks don't need a lot of oil to operate, about 0.3 liters is enough. Once you've filled up the oil to the right level, put back the oil filler cap and tighten the screw with your slotted screwdriver. Also, make sure that the O-ring seal is seated properly on the screw so that no oil leaks out. Don't over-tighten or strip the screw, as this can cause problems later on. Use a rag or paper towel to wipe off the excess and/or spillovers. Now you're ready to test your pallet jack and see if it works properly. Move the operating lever to the downward position and pump it a few times to raise the forks. Then, again, move the operating lever to the upward position to lower the forks. Pump the tow bar 10 to 15 times to vent the hydraulic system and ensure the O-ring is properly sealed. Check for any leaks, noises, or signs of malfunction. If everything looks good, congratulations! You've successfully refilled your pallet jack hydraulic oil. To sum up, replacing or refilling your hydraulic oil is an important maintenance task that will extend the lifespan and performance of your hydraulic unit. It's also a simple and easy process that you can do yourself with some basic tools and materials. We hope this video was helpful and informative for you. And if you need to buy hydraulic oil or any other replacement parts for your pallet jack, visit our website at palletjackson.com. Pallet Jackson is a hub for premium quality parts for both manual and electric pallet trucks. We have a wide range of products for all your pallet jack needs. Check the links in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe for more content like this. And don't forget to leave us a comment below if you have any questions or feedback. We'd love to hear from you. See you in the next video.